Hello everyone, welcome to the Fix to Error channel. In this video, we have provided information on how to fix Modern Warfare 2 error code Hillcat. MW2 error code Hillcat is usually caused by server or network connection problems. For this, we will try to solve the problem by telling you a few suggestions. In case of connection errors, our first priority is to check the game server. Maintenance work or crashes on the game server will cause you to encounter various connection errors like this. You can check the Activision server by entering the link in the article and observe where the problem originates. If the problem does not appear to be caused by the server, you can perform other suggestions. We can avoid connection request problems by using the default Google DNS server. If Modern Warfare 2 is on as a priority, turn it off. Type Control Panel in the Start Search screen and open it. Click on the Network and Internet category title. Then click on the Network and Sharing Center heading. Then define the DNS address by following the steps I showed in the video. After saving the setting, disable the Internet Protocol version 6 option if it is active and click the OK button to save it. After this process, type CMD in the Start Search screen and run it as an administrator. Paste the codes in the article in the command prompt window that opens and press Enter. After the process is complete, you can restart the computer and check if the problem persists. Restarting your network hardware, such as modem and router, can help fix network problems that cause connection errors. Turn off the modem, wait a few seconds, and turn it back on. If you are connecting to the internet with a Wi-Fi network, you can check if the problem persists by performing a wired connection. Loss or corruption in game files can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Verifying game file integrity will help fix various in-game errors. Run the Steam application. Access the library menu. Right-click on Modern Warfare 2 game and access the properties menu. Click on Local Files on the left, click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button and verify. Wait until the verification process is complete. After the process is complete, run the game and check. Yes, in this video we have provided information on how to fix Modern Warfare 2 error code Hillcat. If the problem persists, you can comment.